any government. Meanwhile, freshman U.S. Representative Tim Griffin of Arkansas, he saw the controversial pictures of bin Laden's death for himself today at CIA headquarters.
To put it lightly, unpleasant, and some would say gruesome. And so I could see how they could inflame followers of him. And so I support the president's decision.
Mr. Griffin was shown the pictures because of his seat on the House Armed Services Committee.